And Schmidt with Miller on the back end on the 4-on-4. The end mark leaves it off for Patterin. He'll move it off for Hamu. Centering pass, score! Radek Faksa buries it. He goes upstairs on the 4-on-4, and the Stars strike first.
Good movement by the Dallas Stars in the offensive zone. They eventually get the Golden Knights crossed up. That creates Faksa all alone in the high slot. This is what you want to do 4-on-4. You try to create a little bit of movement. You can see the defenseman, Hamus, is going to come down. He's going to get the pass in the corner. Then two Golden Knights go to him. That leaves Faksa all alone as both Schmidt and Howell are going to go to Hamus. That leaves Faksa in the high slot, and he's able to beat Subban to the glove side.
Can't clear it, though. It's held in, out high. Patterin, a wrist shot. He snapped it wide. And now check it, it was Richie. Richie with a turnaround wrist shot here. Save made Subban. Smith center, let's score! Radek Faksa with a second of the game. As the Golden Knights could not get it out of their own end, and Faksa made him pay the price.
They can't clear the zone, it stays in. And then the Dallas Stars just keep the pressure on. The shot by Richie, that's gonna go wide. The Stars throw another puck towards the net, and then Smith just the centering feed, and Faksa able to put it in. Theodore tries to read this, but it goes off the stick of England, and Faksa gets just enough of that puck. I'm not sure if he shot it in or he hit England's stick and it went in, but it beats Subban late, and it's 2-0 Dallas.
So Faksa with a goal, and now here's Roussel, feeds in a front, score! Radek Faksa with a natural hat trick in the second period, and it's 3-0 Dallas.
Golden Knights have just come apart here late in the third. You can't allow this. Is right off the draw. And Faksa on fire as he gets his hat trick, his first of his career. And there now some Dallas Stars fans throw their hat. Here's the draw. It's a lost draw, and Roussel's just going to go right off the draw, right at it. It gets picked up, and then a little give and go. A great feed by Pitlick. Over to Roussel, who finds Faksa. And he chips it past Malcolm Subban. This has been a good line for the Dallas Stars. Radek Faksa with 3 goals here in the second period. And the Dallas Stars will take a big lead here in after this period. Faksa, the 13th overall pick back in 2012. He's given his team a comfortable lead.